不是。
咱们现场可以去看看，看头呢，咱们现场看不了。这不是说咱们看头啊，像比如说咱们一个东西它是坏是不坏，一眼就能看出来。工程师在现场确定不了。
Now put down the probe.
稍等一下啊，稍等一下，这个。
Okay. Now we measurement and test on the patient. 稍等，开始。Normally we test three times and the average as the last.
嗯，说一下啊，首先啊，这个探头啊，是说工。
Normally we test three times and get average at the last. Now we're preparing for print out the data. Firstly, we need to press enter. Now you can see this surface, and then we connect with the wireless printer. Now we need to long press the enter button. And then it can print out automatically. It's very easy to operate.